when I was like 5, my grandma would take me to the basketball court. Me and her would just shoot around, play horse, and that's where the love began. I would play basketball outside and at gym at school. Basketball became an everyday hobby. I went outside every day after school and on weekends to practice to get better. The practice paid off. I got better and I would make most of my shots. My handles got better and I joined my local rec team.